हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई होप एवरीबडी इज सेफ एंड शेल्टर्ड। ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी मैथ्स। नाउ यू ऑल आर इन स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ। ओके, दिस इज अवर मैथ्स पीरियड। ओके, नाउ इन दिस व्हाट इज टुडेज डेट चिल्ड्रन? यस, 27 अप्रैल 2020, करेक्ट। In this math, today's first chapter, we are going to study. So what is the name of the chapter? I'll let you know later on. First, you have to give me some information, okay? I'll ask you some questions and you have to answer me them, okay? First thing, I want any one of you can stand up and give me telephone number. Any one of you, okay? Then, I need an age, birth date, okay. Along with this, I want suppose if I want to know the cost of your pen, okay, cost of a pen which you are using, right? And this is our math textbook for fourth standard this year. I want to know the MRP of this textbook, means the cost price, okay, printed price. Okay, so any one of you can stand up and give me your telephone number. Yes, 9821142101. Very good. Yes, come on, say. Age, say. You say. Okay, 8 years. Okay, give me your birth date. 29th April. Yes, 2010. So your age will be not 8 years. Okay, fine, chalo. Roughly cost of a pen, ₹10. MRP, okay. Now for this MRP we have to see the textbook. Just open a textbook everyone and see this page. It's given MRP 315. So I will write. Okay, you have given me the age, okay, and your birthday. So it will differ, huh? Now as you have given me your details, right? Now telephone number. So your telephone number is 9821142101. Okay, so it is. Can you count how many digits are there in that number? Telephone number? Yes, 10. Correct. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Everyone knows that mobile number is a 10-digit number. Okay. 8 years. How many digit over here? 1. Count this digit, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Correct. Count this 1, 2. Count this 3. Correct. Absolutely fine. Okay. Now my next question is, now for telephone number we are using numbers. When I ask you what is your age, you said 8, some will say 9, some will say 10. When I ask you birth date, you will say 29th April 2010 or 10th June 2016. When we deal with money matters, we always say numbers, either 10 rupees, cost of 1 dozen bananas can be 40, okay. So these are what we are dealing with, numbers, right. So our first theme in math textbook is numbers. But if you see out of these all given numbers, which is a largest number over here? Yes, telephone numbers. Suppose if I have to read in a form of a number, last year you have studied it, how to read a number. How am I going to read this? Come on, you say. Correct, 315 in terms of a number. Now I don't want price and all. This only 10. Now this can be 29. You have to find out now year for this number and this. We have to see what are the different places, how I am going to separate those numbers into different periods, okay. So today we were talking about just large numbers, okay. So our chapter starts with large numbers. In this we have to study 5 digit number, 6 digit number, 7 digit number. First we'll start with 4 digit number. Quickly we'll recap with 4 digit number. Last year you have studied this 4 digit number. Give me randomly some examples of 4 digit number. 4281, very good. You say 1657. Yes, you say 2890. Suppose if I want to place them in a table, I'll make a table over here. So you know the period, there are two types of period, one period and as it is a thousand, so we will have one thousand period, thousand, okay, there are two periods. Now we know one period is divided into three parts. What are those? 1, 10 and 100. Now let us see quickly the placing of the numbers. So 4281, how I'm going to place? 4 is known as 4000. 2 will go in 100 place. What is the place of 8? 10. What is place of 1? 1. So this number, I have to separate this. Now 1 period is separated from 1000 period by simply giving a comma. So 4281 is separated by giving a comma. 281, it makes 1 period and 4 makes 1000 period. Okay. So now we are going to study now 5 digit number, 6 digit number and 7 digit number. This much we will see today. Okay. Let us see. Now we will first see 5 digit number. Now what does 5 digit number comprises of? Which is the largest 4 digit number, anyone in a class? Yes, 9999. To this if I'll add 1, I will get what? Let me see. Huh? The number formed is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is known as 10,000. It is known as what? 10,000. Correct. Very good. Now give 10,000. How I'm going to give me some example of 5 digit number? Examples 7, 8, 4, 2, 6, 3, 1, 8, 9, 3, 2, 7. Yes, 7, 4, 0, 0, 1. Now quickly I'll make a period for this. 1 period. This you all know now. 1000 period. Now here see here everybody pay attention over here. Now 1 period is divided into 3 parts. Again, 1, 10 and 100. And 1000 period is now divided into 2 parts, that is 1000. And the new number which is introduced, that is a 5 digit number, it is known as 10,000. Now we put these numbers. So 7, 8, 4, 2, 6. Now we have put this number 7. So how I am going to read this? Now 78 comes under which period? 1000 period. So we are going to say it as 78,426. Next number 8, 9, 3, 2, 7. How I am going to read this number as 89,327. Now let us write it in a form of a number name. Okay. Number name says what? First number 7, 8, 4, 2, 6. How I am going to write it as 78,426. Correct. Now, children, what we have forgot to do something is left. How I am going to know this is 78,000 or what? So here I have to give a comma. I have to separate this period. One period will be having 1, 10 and 100. After 100 you are going to give a comma in between 8 and 4. Because 8 and 7 will be coming under 1000 period. So we have to separate 1000 period from 100 period. Now we will see the expanded form of it. So what does the expanded form say? It gives the value. Okay. Of each number. Now 7. 7 comes in which part? 10,000. So it will be named as 70,000. Right. 8 comes in which part? 1000 part. So plus 8,000. Right. 4 comes in which place? 100 place. So it is 400. 2 tens place. So plus 20. And 6 comes in 1. So your answer is, expanded form of the given number is 70,000 plus 8,000 plus 400 plus 20 plus 6. Right? So this is your expanded form of 5 digit number. So what we are studying 5 digit number now? Yes.